supertech twin towers in Noida city were demolished by controlled implosion. The demolition, which took less than 15 seconds, saw two sky-rise buildings turning into debris behind a thick cloud of dust which soon engulfed nearby buildings.